And welcome everybody to another episode of Resident Evil 2. Looks like there's something up there. Can't do anything in the safety deposit room at the moment. Let's. I have that right. Yeah, I just went the wrong direction. Might as well get the herb in here. Actually, I have no healing, so I think I'll carry to keep the herb on me. Okay, the reason I did that is because if you shooting the head off these things takes a lot of ammo. Whereas just shooting the leg and stuff, you can reach it, so to speak. And then they no longer walk as well. Okay, so I got a door over here. That's another ripe herb. You're now clear. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get in there. Can't go that way, so further up. Nice placement of that doll. Okay, that looks to be the blue spade key. There we go. That's a really good question. either a hunter or a licker. I'm not sure which one I prefer. Now I'm out of space, so let's head back downstairs. Empty out our stuff and then continue exploring. Got you moving. You're closed off. Yeah, I think I want to keep the rest of us on it. Ooh, auto sort, nice. Okay, so where do we go? We've already been there. The west office, maybe? Let's try over here. And then we'll figure out somewhere else. I can hear somebody in the office. Oh, hi. Take my gun back, thank you. Okay. Apparently there's something else in here. Probably in here somewhere. Okay. Well, operations room is the next one I'm thinking of. Right, I can't get back that direction. Okay. I forgot something in the bathroom. Okay. Let's head back upstairs. Keep expecting that body to move. I think I'm just gonna quickly sketch this out, and then I can mark down what numbers I need. Okay. So, let's see. You are number one. And two, three, four, sevens. You are seven. Six. And you are three. You are two. You are eight. You are five. You are six. Okay. Realistically, you can start from any position, but I just chose to start there. two, three. Yeah, you're I got two of those mixed up. You're seven, you're eight. Okay. Okay, so one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Here we go. Oh, nice. We got one of the keys we needed for the room downstairs. I'll take those. Then we'll go drop them off and quickly use the that one key we got. Stored can be using you really need more inventory space. Okay. So, let's see here. Knife, I need a purse, I think. The 203. You won't let me do 203. Okay. Well, I have zero, so what else can I open up? Two, And I still need the 3/4. That's. Yeah, no, they don't got anything in it. Store that for now. How am I faring health wise? I'm fine. Okay. Well, upstairs we go. What the? Oh, okay. The plant looked like an arm reaching through there and trying to grab me. Bad feeling about this area. Right, because I'm in the middle of a, ooh. Oh, thank you. Somebody lost the plot. No, that's not gonna work. It's worth a shot, realistically. Really don't like him hanging there. Okay, well, there's nothing up here.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
Will you let me use my gun, please? Thank you. Able to climb ladders.
Oh,
No.
Seriously.
Okay, good. You're dead? You're dead? Anybody else kicking around? Yes, I did. Dude, you gave me the splat sound. Okay. Let's, I think this door is the one I need. In theory, in here ought to be safe.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my god, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, the second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
You're gonna know. I'll drop off the gunpowder. Safe in here that I haven't been able to crack yet. Okay, so I've used all that. Oh yeah, like that sounds healthy. At least you're lit up. Ooh. That should get me the shoddy shoddy shotgun. Hmm. That's probably gonna need that. You're not. Right, you're supposed to be holding a book of some sort, I think. No, it's I'm trying to remember how to open the notebook. Nothing for it here. Guess we continue on the other direction. I was just gonna say, a thing sounds like it's gonna come crash. It did. Let's grab this herb.
Hey,
it's gonna blow up.
Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there. Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Open the gate!
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I am hanging in there.
Climate?
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
Climb!
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Marvin, this is bad. I've got zombies everywhere.
Ooh.
Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
Great. Back in this area.
Ow!
Oh, hello. Shut up, you.
You bastard!
There's the fuse I need. You're not getting back up. Oh, over there. There it is. Make sure you guys aren't going to come through there. And I'll probably have to come back for that. And I should have just grabbed that. That got a little close. I knew you were going to try to get back up. Can't close that? Oh, jeez. That's some kind of bowl. Okay. Let's go dump a bunch of stuff off. You, I'm going to want to keep. You can get stored. You're going to deal with immediately, and you're. Okay. Eh. actually keep the wooden boards on us. Just missing that green herb. Okay. Yeah, let's take a look at these rooms over here. Clover key. You covered. I still need to get that one covered. All right. Sure, right when I'm on the reloading, that's an easy one. Because I don't have a knife, I can't try to make sure these guys are dead permanently. Actually open doors? I don't think you can. Locker room, CAP. Be the detonator. Yeah, looks like I don't need you anymore. Okay, that'll get me back to the safety deposit room, but let's, you need a different key than the front. Okay. But I want the shotgun. Ooh, no, that's... That's a grenade launcher. Okay. I'm happy with this. Okay, yeah, heading back upstairs. Yeah, shut up. Okay, we will store you. Yeah, I'm heading all the way up there, and flashbang's a good emergency. Oh, hello.
What the fuck?
Oh, there was somebody there trying to get out. And what do you know? She got up. Okay, locker room was CAP. Somebody in there? Hi. Yeah. Just making sure. Take grenades.
The hell is that? Bastard. Oh no.
Oh, no, come on, come on. Seriously. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was the liquor. The freaky-ass thing that gives me a heart attack just about every time I encounter it. Stay down. Okay. You know what? West office floor 1, left 9, right 15, left 7. So that's that one. Thank you. I'll take those. Okay, I don't have one of those dongles, so that's out. Do I have any room? No, I do not. You're gonna have to go back and go downstairs. Need to get rid of some stuff. Well, actually, no. Shut up! Oh boy. Here goes the armor, or the ammo. Store that, store that. I am definitely keeping my grenade launcher on me from now on. Let's get a herb stored. Yeah, everything else looks good. Custom part? I thought that was ammo. Well, that's much faster. You know what? We're down here and it's close enough to wrapping up point. That I think I will call it here. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode, and I'll see you all next time.